I am in favor, and I said so during the campaign, of safe injection sites. I think the weight of evidence is clearly on sites saving lives, mitigating health impacts from drug abuse, and also saving taxpayers money overall in the grand scheme of things. So I am going to be supporting, if and when that comes to City Council, an application by the Sandy Hill Community Health Center.